That's all. Cargo container 3232. It's on the other side of Cargo Bay B, next to the utility tunnel.
When I was head chef at the Space Institute, no one asked me to steal your food.
Whoever you are, run. There is no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Or not? Shoot first before they get close. They're puppets. Bombs. Their master is close. Kill this. Or puppets, or both. But do it before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk.
Thank you. integrity of the ocean.
Kill a few of your puppets. Now you join them. You, come to kitchen window. Let me see you. Your suit. What is in your name tag? You? M.U.? M.U. You kill Beast yourself. Huh. If you want to come in, be safe. You go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room. Go there. Get my award. It's important to me. Then, maybe we talk. Don't worry about power flickering. The station is just hurting. Keep going.
Get back! No!
Should you help me?
Psionic aptitude available.
Don't worry about power flickering. Station is just hurting. Keep going.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
So I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So, okay, so you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes. Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this. What? What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me. What? You say what a lot when you should say yes. Don't worry about the transcripts. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not? Today. He gave me one of his bullshit I'm sorry's with no resolution. Between him and Morgan, it's like a tradition. You family sorry.
Was it as insincere as a Danielle show apology?
No.
Danielle, I'm not saying working with him is easy, but...
Did you just compare me to him? To that arrogant sack of shit?
Danielle, this has to stop.
You're right. Get out. We're done.
Danielle!
I said get out.
Thank you. Officer Falls.
Malia, I have an important request. It's sensitive, though. I need to know I can trust you with it. Surveillance matter.
Yes, of course, sir. It's just that normally I can't do something like that without consent from Chief Elazar HR and another director.
Those people report to me, lawyer.
Yes, sir. I understand.
I want you to keep an eye on Annalise Gallegos. Where she goes, the house she keeps, visitors.
I'll log everything on the security computer.
Good. Send me your report at the end of the week.
Yes, sir. Wanted to check on this guy.
A Neuromod hangover. I feel weird.
I can't believe you got modded for Alex's clown show at the Tulip.
Are you kidding? I've always wanted to play an instrument, but never had the time. It's so... it's like I can see the sheet music in my head. I feel like I've been doing this since I was 7. Besides, you are going to be on stage with me, right?
Only to catch you if you suddenly collapse. And only if you keep me from punching Alex if I drink too much. Trying to reach Abby, but she's not answering.
Please. Don't.
Emma?
Please. No. No.
Emma,
no.
I can barely hear you.
Stay.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't. I won't. No. Don't do it. You can't.
Psionic aptitude available. We'll be right back.
Sounds like an anti-waffle commercial.
Well, I don't see it as an override per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
I'm Operator Skillet, Miss Show. You sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana pudding.
This is an AB conversation, Skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
Still there, Mew? You still alive? Huh? Huh. What if Mew comes back? Let Mew in? But... You find it? You back? Come to window. Show me. You found something? Have to let you in. Promised. Go around. Beside entrance. Wait! A minute! You're safe now. The beasts, they cannot get in. But... look at this. We have food, but no water. This pressure regulator, it is... Mew, how do you have this already? You are thinking in front of time? Here, I open freezer now, like I promised. Lots of dead puppets and supplies. Huh? Mew. I already hear this name before. Where?
Stop, piece of junk. Are you awake, Mew? Frozen dead, maybe? I take Puppet's toy screen. I see all the names in the list. You need to. Means you listen from now on. I know who you are, Mew. Son of William Mew. William. Transtar. Always playing with lives. Now, maybe I watch these beasts eat you, like you tried to feed me to them. Or, cold kills you first, make you into a frozen puppet.
I'm still in deep storage. I don't know why you won't pick up. I hope you're safe. If things get bad, I'll jettison a data vault and spacewalk along the hull. Come to the fitness center and bang on the window by the pool. I should feel the vibration. I'm taking the chances, alright? Be safe.
you know where crime's supporting for you.